Hello guys, how are you guys doing today? Hopefully good. I did some things while Cookie Spoon wasn't around. I made this stupid house. You know, I expanded this. And don't worry, I recorded everything, so I'll just put in some clips of me like making the house. We got 2 diamond pickaxes, 7 diamonds, 40 iron ingots. No, but I did break the furnace. I broke the furnace with my hand.
Why would you break the furnace with your hand?
I didn't know! Okay, give me a second. Yay, we got another diamond! Whee! Oh, 2 diamonds in a row! What are chances? That's very nice. Guys, I just got iron armor. I know. Wonderful, right? And I'm gonna get back to mining. Chucky Tuna is also destroying our house. I don't wanna throw my pickaxe. See? Can you make a house then? Wanna make a house? Just make a house. What about I focus on mining and expanding our island, and you focus on our house? Okay?
Okay. This is gonna be an ugly house. We don't have
empty
blocks and
also
I'm lazy.
So I've got an idea.
Yeah?
Let's use regular stone. Because we're fancy. And this is gonna take a while, isn't it? I'm not even putting my mouse down. I broke my iron pickaxe. This is what I get for trying to speed break. We're doing fancy things today. We gonna fancy pants. Ooh. You got our sapling? Bro, you didn't know if you hold shift you can't drop, right?
What?
If you hold it was still fast. Kind of fast. Okay then. Blocks, food, color, dress, combat, ritual, potion, splints, drugs. A planted dice. Not drugs. Mob drops. Farming. Oh, you can get buckets. What about slash self? You can sell stuff as well. Like this whole entire economy. Economy. It's a fun word to say, economy.
Did you just say
economy, I know. Bro, I know it's economy. No, we lost dirt.
Dirt's so valuable.
It's actually valuable here. So. Bro, why are you... iron, really? Yeah. We that rich.
You know what?
We're rich enough,
so I'm gonna get some shears.
Why?
Cost you iron.
Right.
Why did I get shears?
How do you use slash
cell? It gives you the leaves, not fun though.
I don't have permission to sell him. Wait. Let me see how you sell stuff. How to... Yeah, you can sell. Okay, so we do slash shop. Go to... Ores. Here, let's see if I can do this. Bro, look what I got.
What?
Block of iron.
Oh my god.
What?
What did you sell?
Now I'm gonna sell it. I just sold it for $65. $65.
You're joking, right?
Yeah, I'm not joking. I'm not joking.
I'm sorry, what?
I'm not joking, I sold it. I don't have it in my inventory anymore.
Oh, okay. I thought you were joking, like, I thought you were talking about, like, the 65 diamonds, and you said you're not joking.
I literally sold it for $65. Like in-game dollars. That's a good way to earn money selling stuff. So. What about slash upgrade?
Dude, look at this.
What? Where are you?
That's a secret.
Okay.
Did I just secret?
I didn't see.
Wow.
I didn't see no one see.
Not nice.
Bro, look what I'm about to do. Give me a second. Three emeralds blocks.
Oh my god, how did you get that?
Bro, I mined emeralds, I got it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, good, don't do that from underneath me. These chests are not combining to form a large chest, but
yeah,
chosen.
Cool.
You know, right? Okay, that is it for this video. Today we started a house. We upgraded our warlord house. I don't know what that is. We upgraded our farm. Our things stayed the same. Our cobblestone generator. And
we got a bunch of more resources. And we have armor.
And I also sold a lot of stuff. See? like,
how do you